with all of our home state stations, you know, talking a little bit about the speech tonight. I hope to leave the viewers in the hall and at home with the sense that, you know, this is America. We can do anything if we're willing to work together. And with every one of these challenges, there's also an opportunity. And if we're going to realize those opportunities, if we're going to have to find some common ground, we're going to have to look at good ideas, whether they've got a D or an R attached to them. And, you know, I want to tell a little bit about how we did that in Virginia and how part of that challenge and one of those challenges that we could turn into an opportunity is not leaving behind rural America, small town America. And I'm excited about the opportunity, excited about the speech. I won't be too unhappy though when it's over, but it'll be a fun next 12 hours. Sure, I'm a little bit nervous, but as I was telling some of the folks at home, you know, I keep having these images of the Olympics race through my mind, and you know, can you stick to the landing?
Give you some space.
Give me a rule.
Here's what I would do.
And then
I wouldn't get, don't get your tummy up here, because you want to be able to move. You want to be able to shift your shoulders a little bit, too. And your gesture.
You know, I think I've done the prep work. I feel good about the material, but I've got to stick that landing, and, you know, we'll know that about 9:30 tonight, East Coast time.